This is the CyberDeck hat for the Raspberry Pi 400. It lets you plug in accessories like this Pi TFT from Adafruit. It's got custom angled headers that are designed for all sorts of accessories. We designed a plate with slotted rails for attaching extra breakout boards. You can use hardware screws and standoffs to secure them to the plate. It's secured directly to the mounting holes with M25 screws. The CyberDeck plugs into the back of the Pi 400 and is held in place with friction. The mounting plates can be 3D printed, laser cut, or CNC milled. We also designed a smaller one for the CyberDeck bonnet. Install the Pi TFT by lining up the headers and firmly pressing them together. Plug in a StemmaQT cable into your StemmaQT breakout. Then just plug it into the StemmaQT port on the side of the CyberDeck. You can also daisy chain multiple sensors together. This is the AMG 8833 thermal camera running demo code on a Pi TFT. It's working in full screen with slight modifications to display more pixels. We also installed the Hollywood script written by Dustin Kirkland. We milled the plate out of acrylic using a desktop CNC from Bantam Tools. I etched a pattern of circuit traces using an engraving bit. I used Fusion 360 to create a repeatable pattern that spans across the surface. I gradually lowered the depth and ran multiple passes to get clean edges. The engraving really stands out when viewed from the other side of the acrylic. Using a 1/16 inch end mill, I ran a 2D contour to create the outline. I also used it to cut the two slots and the four mounting holes. I really like the look of these traces, especially on fluorescent acrylic. And there you have it, the CyberDeck from Adafruit. So if you have a Pi 400 and some accessories, we hope this inspires you to check it out.